pretty dilute. Not because it's got water added to it, but cane juice is quite low in calories, so you need to drink a lot if you want to get some good carbs. This is what sugar cane looks like. It's all local. Compost. Goes through a little press there, and then you got your sugar cane. This is the original Coca-Cola. So in Thailand, it costs more money to get a sugarcane juice than it does a bottle of Coke. And you can get Coke on every corner, just like Western world. But sugarcane juice, it's a tradition that, and a culture that's slowly getting, you know, dissolved, because everyone's going for refined sugar in the form of Coca-Cola and Pepsi. Just chew that juice, get that sugar. Cheers.